All right, Chris. You ready? Thanks again to my good buddy Brandon and everybody else who were nice to us in Springfield and let us stay at their place.